And an update tonight on that missing 23-year-old woman from Ingleside. She has been found and located. She was reported missing by her family on Christmas Day and had not been seen since until today. Officials have not released how or where she was found.